Look at that, look at that. Oh, so good. Hey everyone, so I know I'm a little bit late to this, but I have to check out Kai's dance practice video for his song, Mmmh. So I'm really excited to see this because first of all, Kai is my number one favorite performer, and number two, because I really just, I have to see this dance practice video. It's Kai, it's for his debut song, Mmmh, and yeah. And honestly, I just want to congratulate Kai on his solo debut. It has been incredible. So with all that being said, let's finally check out his dance practice video. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. Oh my gosh, the formations of the dancers. Yes. Oh, that's exquisite. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Yes. Look at, oh, his footwork, oh my gosh. Yes. Oh my gosh, the thing that I love about Kai's dance style is how he could be sharp and smooth, but he has his own style. I love how he's the one standing and then the dancers in the floor are like doing the same movement, but just on the floor. I mean, seriously. Ooh. See, even the smallest movements, he just... Oh my gosh. Ooh, I love that. Nice. I have to say, not only is the choreography that Kai does is good, but the choreography of the dancers around him is exquisite as well. I feel like I already used the word exquisite, but yeah. Mm. I love, again, sharp, quick movements, but at the same time, he has like the slower, smoother ones, like that. Oh. So good. And I like how the dancers just like go out like that. Ooh. Oh, I like that. Okay, with each row, nice. Woo! Mmm. And that slide, yes. Nice. See, look at how he does quick, sharp movements, and then it's like slow and calm, like slow and smooth. Mmm! Look at that, look at that. Oh, so good. So good. And then boom, he takes it back. Mmm. The thing is, he has complete control of his body, and it's just, oh, I love that ripple effect. And then, and this is, if I remember, this is the part that he slides, right? Like he, yes, come on. And then how the dancers just like open up, like, oh, so good. Oof. And how the dancers just fall. Oh, so good. Again, I mean, even though we see, you know, some of this choreography in the music video, but we miss so many, like a lot of details and a lot of parts of the choreography in music videos. Like this part, look at that. And then how the dancers just like split and then just come on. Yes. Oh, that was good. Hold on, I have to see this part again. This jump, that, boom. Did you see that? Look. This part. So good. It's like he's a robot. Amazing. Oh, come on. Dancers could totally relate to that. So there's no denying Kai is an incredible dancer and performer and vocalist. And I like how Kai is able to definitely control his body in all the different dance movements. And I also really liked the choreography that the dancers had as well. So not only was Kai's choreography good, but just the dancers as well, which it resulted into a wonderful masterpiece of dance. So overall, good job to Kai, his dancers, and the team behind his solo debut, and the choreographers behind this as well. Good job. I thought it was incredible. All right, so what did you guys think of Kai's choreography for Mmmh? Let me know on the comments below. Also, if you guys did listen to his mini album, which tracks are your favorites? Currently, my favorite is Hello Stranger, but every day it changes because all his songs are really good. So if you guys are new to my channel, hello and welcome. You guys can feel free to subscribe. I post videos like this on a weekly basis, and I also have a blog where I talk more about comebacks, album reviews, and song reviews. I will link it on the description box below along with my social medias so you guys can follow me there as well. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll talk to you guys next time.